By heaven, I charge you, speak!
Let us impart what we have seen tonight in young Hamlet. This spirit, dumb to us, will speak to him.
My lord, Hamlet.
Horatio! What brings you to Elsinore?
I came to see your father's funeral.
I think it was to see my mother's wedding.
Indeed, my lord, it followed hard upon.
Thrift, Horatio, thrift! The funeral baked meat did coldly furnish forth the marriage table. Methinks I see my father.
I thought I saw him last night.
Saw? Who?
The king, your father.
The king, my father? For God's love, let me hear!
Last night, as we kept the watch of Peter figure like your father, armed from head to foot, and with solemn march walk stately by.
Did you not speak to it?
My lord, I did, but then the morning cock crew loud, and at the sound it vanished from our sight. It comes again, my lord!
Angels and ministers of grace, defend us! I call thee king, Father Hamlet, royal dame! Speak, I am bound to hear!
If thou dissever thy father love, revenge his most foul and unnatural murder.
Murder?
Murder most foul. 'Tis given out that sleeping in my orchard, her serpent stung me. But know that the serpent now doth wear my crown.
My uncle!
I, sleeping within my orchard, thy uncle stole with cursed poison in a vial, and poured the fatal venom in my ear. Thus was I of life, of crown, of queen, at once dispatched. O most horrible, if thou hast nature in thee, bear it not. Adieu, remember me.
Horatio, however strange or odd I bear myself, never, I repeat, never make known what you have seen tonight.
My lord, I will not.
Oh, villain, smiling, damned villain, remember thee? I, thou poor ghost, with wings as swift as thought, I'll sweep to my revenge!
My lord,
you are a fishmonger. Have you a daughter?